Just wow. Adriana Chechik says that she was swatted while still recovering from a serious back injury. The streamer broke her back in two places after jumping into a foam pit at TwitchCon back in October, and her crushed bones and nerve damage to her bladder required her to get surgery, with her later revealing that she was pregnant at the time but lost the pregnancy because of the surgery she needed. And now, while she's trying to slowly heal from all that physical and emotional trauma, struggling to even walk again, some asshole troll decided to swat her, writing in a tweet, "Tell me how some internet trolls are gonna swat a person whose back is still healing from being broken. Some Twitch chatters are a whole different breed of small dick idiots. The cops know me now. We legit talk about our life because this happens so much."